All right, go ahead and shoot. You'll be doing me a favor.
I tried to stay away. I thought, you're out of my life. If only you knew how much I love you, how much I still love you.
They embrace and kiss passionately.
Don't even think about it.
Worth a try. When's the audition again?
Next month.
Plenty of time. You nervous?
Little bit.
Oh, don't be. You'll smash it.
Right, you've read my script. Now let me read yours, Mr. Tarantino.
No, I don't think so. It's not ready yet.
Well, tell me about it.
I have told you about it. It's about the history of cinema.
Yeah, but what's it really about? What's the subject matter?
Well, it could be about anything. As simple as two people talking in a room.
Two people talking in a cafe?
Could be.
What are they like?
Well, he's a writer and she's an actress.
They sound interesting.
Yeah, well, he's pretty cool. She's a bit annoying.
Okay, well, maybe it would be one person talking in a cafe then.
But he likes her very much, and she likes him. And they spend their days talking about everything and nothing until one day they look deep into each other's eyes and...
What?
They embrace and kiss passionately. Hey, sorry I'm late. Big night last night, was it?
What? Oh, no, I just have a headache.
Oh, I'm sorry, are you okay?
I'm fine.
Why are you reading about LA?
Look, I auditioned. I didn't tell you. The audition that I'm going for, it's in LA.
Okay.
And I'm gonna stay out there. Whether I get the part or not, I'm gonna stay out there. My agent says there's more work.
Well, you've obviously got everything sorted. I'll leave you to it then, shall I?
No, wait. I'm sorry, I just... I don't want to make it harder than it has to be. Maybe it's better we end it now, before...
Before what?
I don't know. I really like you. I don't want it to be painful, it wouldn't be fair.
These past few months, I've been happier than I ever have. And that's because I was with you. Now, obviously I don't want that to end, but if it has to...
It's not that.
If it has to, then we'll cross that bridge when we get to it.
It's just gonna make it harder when I have to leave.
It won't, I promise, I...
Don't.
I love you.
Sacrifices otherness in order to love the other.
I love you too. What?
Nothing.
I knew you'd do this.
What are you talking about? I haven't said anything.
You don't have to. I know exactly what you're thinking.
All right, fine. I'll say it then. I don't want you to go. I want you to stay here with me. We can buy a flat, start a family, grow old together. I want to spend the rest of my life with you.
You're so unreasonable.
Why, because I love you?
No, because you're putting me in an impossible situation. What do you want me to say? What do you want me to do? Do you want me to miss my flight? I can't believe you're doing this. You're actually making me feel guilty for trying to achieve something with my life. What are you doing, huh? A 9-to-5 making cappuccinos and a script you won't even show me, is that it?
It's a living.
I can't do it.
Why, because you're better than me?
No, I just... I've got this dream. Right. Pipe dream, maybe. And it might not work out. I might not get famous. I might not win any awards. Heck, I might even end up making coffees. But I could never live with myself if I didn't even try. If I didn't even give it a go. Are you really going to stop me from doing that? You might be happy sitting on your ass all day hoping something falls into your lap. But I can't do it. I've got to try. I get you.
Hey.
Hey.
How are you?
Good. Working here. LA didn't really work out, so. You can say I told you so if you want.
Of course not.
How have you been?
Yeah, I'm okay. I just finished my script.
Oh, good.
Yeah, I'm actually looking for funding in London.
That's good.
You still acting, or...?
Yeah, here and there, but I don't think I could...
Oh, no, I didn't mean... I just...
I missed you.
Me too. And I'm sorry for everything.
Me too. Right, what can I get you?
Right, of course. I'll have a cappuccino, please.
No, I've got this one. I think I owe you from the last time. Staying in or taking out?
Staying in.